Connection here, and today I was just sitting here and I looked at my setup and I realized that it looks really, really bad. So today I'm just gonna sit here and I'm gonna clean it up because it looks really bad and the cables are awful and everything is just a mess right now. And I thought, you know, might as well grab a camera and see how it goes. So here's a look at my setup before, and obviously the cables are really, really bad. And there's just cables everywhere, and it's just really dusty and really messy. Let's get right into it. Of an update here. So I've taken my Xbox power cable and I've routed it across the carpet so it's a nice straight cable, and to where the power brick is right here out of my way to where my feet won't touch it and stuff. And I have it all cable managed to where it plugs into that outlet because the bottom outlet actually doesn't work, so I can't use that outlet. And so all the rest of my cables have to be plugged into this power brick. I mounted it onto my desk, which plugs into there. And then I have my laptop power cord plugged into that one all the way, and it goes right there. And that cable is all cable managed. And the reason I have that plugged into there is because it's a laptop and I need to take it on the go. And so it was kind of hard cable managing that to where I would be able to take the cable out easily and then take my laptop to wherever I need to go. But right now, I'm working on my cables that come out of my monitor. So far, like, it looks pretty good. I just need to take these and route them across this bar. But I've come to a problem to where this cable, my monitor power cable, has a power brick. And so this cable right here is too short and I can't put this power brick anywhere, so I'm gonna have to take these zip ties off and actually mount the power brick to the back of my monitor and then just manage this cable here. So that's gonna be pretty difficult, but I think I can do it. It's gonna take a little more time trying to take those zip ties off and then mounting the power brick to the back of the monitor. But without any more delay, let's go ahead and get back into it. Just got done cable managing the whole entire desk and every single cable is managed, and right now I'm just going to use some glass cleaner and we're gonna clean up my desk because it's looking pretty nasty. We're gonna get rid of all the things that I don't need on it and just make it look pretty. I guess I'll be the first to say it. You're the only one that Alrighty guys, so this is my current setup, and so as you can tell from like the before versus the after, there's almost no visible cables besides obviously the outlet cables and those cables that I can't really do anything about. Here's my cable management behind my monitor. As you can tell, all of the cables are managed, they're zip tied up, and there's a lot of cables coming out of my monitor. And they're all tied together, and then they go below the desk. And so here's what it looks like from below the desk. So here's the monitor cables and my speaker cables, and here's my mouse cable following along this rod here. And so all the cables are bundled together, and they run down all of the little like rods and stuff that I could get them to run down. Some of them are just plugged up from that to straight to here, but most of them actually go from here to over here, and they plug into my laptop and my Xbox. And all my subwoofer cables are actually bundled up into this one thing here where it's nice and neat and not everywhere. And then all the cables from my PC are neatly wrapped up right here. And then under is some storage because I have like no storage in my desk, and then my Xbox One. Yeah guys, I just wanted to show you all the cable management that I did on my desk because obviously it looks 100% better, and I feel 100% better about my desk. I feel really confident about it. And when I walk into my room, the first thing I see is my desk, and now I don't have to look at all those gross cables coming out of my laptop. So I'm just really happy that I finally got this done. It took me about 3.5 hours. But hey, I have a question for you guys. Do you think I should put LEDs on my desk? Because I'm not really sure if I should put LEDs on a glass desk. I don't know if they look okay or not, but if you think I should, then I have some LEDs downstairs and that I don't really know what else to do with. So if you want to see LEDs on my desk, leave a comment down below. And guys, I'm always on Twitter posting little secrets and updates about videos that I'm currently filming or that's like in project mode or something. Let's see if we can break 25 likes on this video. I know you guys can do it because you're awesome. I hope you did enjoy, and I will see you guys later. But they never did ever live, deppin' and flowin' inhibited, livid until it broke up when it rained down. It rained down like